Hello guys, welcome back to another stream of Dark Souls 3 with my level 1! Yay! As you can see, I have a new overlay now. I think you all can see it. If not, please tell me so I can make some changes. Testing out the new overlay now, so hope you enjoy. Hello Mythic, thank you for the drop by and the lurk. Appreciate it. Always nice. Hello Stitches, welcome in. How are you all doing today? Let's see, where are we? In a crazy dragon area. With a really good time. Tech should be bigger. We'll have to adjust it, but you can read it now. The screen is that alright? I can't really see it right now, so asking you. Oh wait, I have to turn on the panels. See the whole screen now. There we go. That should be working. Yeah, I couldn't do the game capture because that would fuck up my overlay. So I have to do this one. So now when I every little thing I do on the screen now with my computer, you can actually see. Oh no! Whoa! Yeah, that's the problem with window capture. It's good to put it in overlays, but yeah, everyone can see what I'm doing. And with game capture, that will grab your whole screen. But if you wanna, you can't use overlays then. Yeah, you like this one. No, come on! Ooh, that's my jump. Get rid of that dragon. They ain't shit with everything in this area. No, no, no. Oh, cool man. Here we go again. Jesus Christ. Why am I doing this? I don't even have an attack tonight. Flat. Now, these areas. Skype. I barely thought we'd use that on this level. Ah, got you, jerk. Come on, I'm back. Slap would be nice. Right, okay. I have to be careful this part.
No! A little thingy.
It's good. Someone's like building some fucking wood slides on me. Everything in this area just fucking kills me right away. I missed a little bit. I feel that is really hard to catch. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, then we have another problem. I've seen me. And I just go. Let's just go here. Let the open one. Let's go weird. A race of souls.
Ah!
Oh, give me shit! Give me that shit! Let's see, what shall we buy? We could buy some buffs. Can't buy fully lightning yet. We can't buy poison, but that's not. Nah. Firebirds. Gold was in, so I might as well just buy dark. What else do we have? Not much, actually. A life ring. Might be useful. Some bombs. Oh, we can buy a lot. Don't want that many yet. Go with like this one could be nice. In case I get toxic, poison, and a few of those. Some cookie knives.
Ashen one.
Wait, maybe I can level up already. I have 5. Have wings to change all of this. But in here,
Dangerous here. Another one. Alright. We're safe now. Slippy, how are you doing, mate? How is today going? Oh, look, two Titanite Chunkos. Nice. Wait, was that it? Did you kill both the dragons now? Oh, he looks pretty dapper. Yeah. I'm back to survival mode. Oh, there it is. Yeah, we'll come first. Get hit by anything here. It's a trap. Oh, do you also play Souls games, Slippy? Oh, another one. Retreat! I came so far. Let's open this first. Oh, what kind of games do you like to play? Or are playing? There's a hungry spider chest there. Streamed Fortnite an hour ago, but shooting is really cool, but the building I really have to get used to. Like, especially how people build that fast, it's like, wow, how are you doing that? I'm like so slow at the building. I can walk like this now? Oh, nice. The dragons stay dead. Lightning runes. Yeah, we had an ember shortage. No chunkos. I'm disappointed. We wanted the chunkos. That wasn't me. Big guy. Run! And they built like crazy fast. What? Whole houses, like a few seconds. They probably do that with keyboard, I think. I'm not sure. With a controller, that might be more difficult. How many titles Junk Labs? Three, I'm missing still three. They could be anywhere. Then again, everything here wants to kill me. Junko? No. Sunbat, right? I want at least three more junk before I even attempt this boss. Cause well, two more to go. Can we come first? Yeah. Nice. So do you prefer solo or in a team battle royale? I did only solo so far. It went well, actually. I think I had two times I won the game. And usually I never really shoot shooters, so I think that's an accomplishment. How did I get over there? It might be another Jungo. I'm there. I have questions. How about that bridge thing? I can't explore peacefully. Everything here wants me to get. Drunk? No, I'm not. An angry looking guy. Well, apparently you can. Right, I need two more, right? Where to search, really? Might have missed something there, maybe a chunky arrow. Just need two more, come on. Painting. Oh, a heavy set, I think. Shield. Oh, but I wanted the Junko. That's it, I think. Yeah. Well. Chink's supposed to be fine. I just want to back. I can't! Alright. More chinks, please. Where will I find them? We can drop down here too. Jump, come on! Come on! Could try to kill the lizard. Come on. Gave me nothing. Ouch. Dancing for tight legends. Oh, that's fucking useless. level 1, Titanite's Twinkie as a shit. There's no weapon you can carry. Trading my twinkling for Titanite joke. Level 1 challenge. I came up with the idea, but sometimes I'm like, why am I doing this? I already did Dark Souls 1 and 2 on level 1. That went pretty well. I must admit, part 3 is a bit hard. What if I just want to grab the thing? And normally you can just level up as much as you want and have a huge life bar. There was no threat in these areas. Well, everything just kills me in one or two hits. I don't know if in those chests are chunks. They're difficult to grab it at least. Is there a door there? I haven't checked that one. Still need to check that area as well. Alright, can't reach that. Did he fell off? Level 1? Yes. Played a lot of Dark Souls games and Elden Ring. But trying to finish the game without leveling up, that's quite a challenge. But it's cool to do. Big boy, thank you, man. As well, appreciate it. We all have to help each other. Oh, come on, my turn, come on.
No!
Oh shit. How is your day going, big boy? I thought there was a letter. Oh. I have mistaken. Shall we try that chest again? Awful looking thing, that's a breakfast up there. Junkie! No. Yeah, I'm aiming. I'm like really close now. Just a few percentage average fever. So I'm hoping to reach it this stream. So yeah, I'm really close. No! Kurva! Damn it. So far, and thanks to all my viewers, appreciate it. You guys are awesome. That's like the hardest part, to get that average feel your whole stream. So the rest is pretty easy actually for the affiliate. So do you stream or have affiliate or something like that? There's nothing here. Okay. I keep forgetting that guy. Oh my god! Run! Forward! Run! What do I have to do to get the fucking chunk off? Alright, there's another lift there. This game's bullying me. Can I use this? No. It's another shortcut farther into the castle, I suppose. Oh, jump to the floor. I thought I jumped to death again. The classic cue of death. Okay, I don't see any items. Here's one item. That's not what I wanted. Hey guys, do that. Huh? Yeah? Aww. How does the affiliate work? Do you get like extra tools and stuff or? Completely new to it, so I don't really know. So you can do stuff with bits. I know, I'm just trying to complete the game on level 1. That's like enough of a challenge, I think. So yeah. Oh my god. My relationship with that knight is complicated. To search for some items, so I need one chunk and then I can upgrade my weapon. So that's what I'm trying to do now. Instead, we are dying 1,000 times. Yeah, just one. I don't know. Somewhere else to be, I think. Oh wait, I had another shortcut. Why don't I use that? Yes, this can be easier than I do. Ah, here we go. Oh, nice. Like stream for 4 or 5 hours, I should be having it tomorrow. So that's awesome. Oh wait, in this area there should be type matches too. Just need one, come on now. Got to get past a little man here. I'm not here, bye. Oh, an Estus Shard, oh, that's nice as well. It can be better. Yay, we got it! Well done! This monk is not happy to celebrate. She plays games in the game. At the moment she likes to stream Hamster Playground. A game about cute little fluffy hamsters. You should remember this area. I think last time we were trying this boss. Oh, another chunker. Let me open the door before you kill me. Yes, thank you. I survived. See, my guinea pigs are cheering for me. That's always nice. Not sure you guys can hear them, but I hear them quite well. They're cheering me on. Oh, that's this short. It's always nice. Let's go. Yeah, now we need a Titan S lab.
Pretty beacon.
I don't know where to get one. I forgot. No, I don't know where they are, where I can find them. I kind of forgot. Thank you. you have to deal with the boss. That's not going to happen. Hopefully bleed works. Yeah. Oh, I hope I put a lift down here. Is it? No, it's not. I'm not here. Don't look at me. I'm a statue. Oh yeah. I have dogs, hamsters, and guinea pigs. So, we need to move. And what shall we use? I think the same setup would be nice. Now, guess how many guinea pigs I have. Pets, Zippy. I got 21 guinea pigs, guys. 21! This guy's 21. Say to feel it's a crazy hobby, really. But it's all cuteness. That's what matters. Oh man, I'm thinking I have to do this one soon. Hello? You guys want to see one? Hits me. that myself. No, they're not that big, just close to the camera. Oh, one's protesting now. Yeah. Like, I don't want to get out.
Yeah, we saved him a month ago, I think. We're not used to being held in the vehicle. We found him in the middle of the box, almost big as his body.
Get a picture. This guy can is good against me. I really did something, but yeah, one mistake with the dodges and I'm pretty much dead. I don't know, it's the lightning bolts. I have to look at the name in the, when I fight them. I got a feeling it's weak to fire. Yeah, trying! Sword fragment, I don't have that one also either. It's Dragon Slayer armor. Yeah. the little pick. Level 1 anymore, it's no game.